here is an exhibition of video self-portraits by 15 different artists. Artists in Bangalore are doing plenty of interesting things, and there are different groups and collectives and spaces that are trying to bridge gaps that were existing, let's say, 10 years earlier. But I think that we still have a lot of work to do in allowing for more experimentation and greater realization of projects. I chose Jaga mainly for three reasons. One was that it was non-commercial, and I wanted to curate an exhibition without thinking of the commercial aspects which one has to deal with commercial galleries. Secondly, it was a space that was already showing work that was oriented towards technology. And thirdly, the space in itself suited the idea of spaces for different works to run simultaneously at the same time, particularly suited to video presentation. I'm very happy to have been able to put together this show. I'm very happy with the space, and I think that there are immense possibilities. So everyone must sort of come forward and just do their projects, and I think hard work pays off.